Okay lang yan.
What are you looking at? Beat it. Don't make me kiss you.
Teka.
once again, once you have a bottle of your circles, he sends it to the gate on your right hand side.
Bass Pro Shops.
So pwede din yun dito?
Dito. Ito, bibidyo ko ito nandiyo sa gilid. Yeah.
Why, you want a photo?
Yes!
What about?
Do it!
Make some noise!
Oh my god.
So many boogers, but ours I like to call them a snack.
I think something came out your ear that time.
Do you folks want more? Do you folks want to see an escape? Do you folks want to come on the stage? We need two people from the audience, preferably...
Bigger people, adults.
Let's
I need
see.
Bigger people. What can happen is my body can be bisected, and I'll be two people by the end of this. Not sawing a woman in half. You take that one. But what we're going to do is, at the appropriate time, you're going to go off madly off in both directions. Let me just... Hey, wait a minute. Let go, let go. I forgot to do something very, very important. Here we go.
Pull, Jimbo. Pull, pull, pull. Pull, pull, pull.
And I'm still in one piece. Thank you very much.
Give them a huge
thank you very much.
Back. We are at the freak show, folks. I know what you folks want to see is more.
Do what's it, up? Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
What's happening right now is that they're starting to pull the rubber bands tight and they're starting to constrict around my abdomen. What this is doing is it's starting to restrict blood flow to my lower and upper extremities. It's also constricting all of my organs a lot tighter. This is also gonna suck a lot because it's cold and I've been doing this for 4 weeks. 4 days a week, 4 shows a night. I have a lot of bruises around my abdomen area and a lot of squishiness to push through. But we're at the freak show. You folks want to see it further, don't you?
Yeah.
Do it, do it. Take one step back. Perfect. You can take another step back there. Hold on to it nice and tight. Put on, yeah, perfect. Show us how strong you are, girl. Yeah. Now what's happening is my blood flow is being constricted even more. The higher the chance of something really going wrong. I'm starting to feel pins and needles in my fingers and in my toes. So the longer I do this, the higher the chance of me passing out. So I'm gonna shut up very soon with the world's most useless corset. We're all gonna chant blood force trauma.
Blood force trauma.
And after we do that, and only after, you guys are gonna let go. But I know what you're thinking, Wonderland. You wanna see them go even further, don't you?
No, stop.
Take one more step further. You're just gonna run all the way to the Yukon Striker. I see you, you're ready. If you let go before we say blood force trauma, I'm gonna find you. Okay, perfect. And you can take one more step, and you take one more step. Perfect, now this is really gonna suck. So we're gonna chant blood force trauma, and then all of you let go, and Wonderland, you have to go wild. Are you ready?
Thank you. ikaw, kahit ano. Ikaw lang. Sabi na.
Inferno! Yes! We are back, bigger and more brutal than ever before. Whether you caused mayhem in your mortal lives or simply made a lucky wrong turn, hell is empty. And all the devils are here. And these devils keep our fires blazing! That's right, these guys started the fire. If they sense a sinful soul, they'll see to it you get burned. Now, let's see what these two can really do.
Thank you.
now we must decide a winner. Who stays and who goes down? For good! Let's see who she'll select. Oh, and who is this? So you must be the one putting all of our bodies out. And if you something so sordid and secret, how despicable, whatever shall be done to this pathetic creature? Marvelous! There is something so rotten from afar, we've got special places for sinners like you. And this time, let's go! Mercy! All this time we've had one of our gatekeepers responsible. When it turns out to be some hack-a-bye lowlife, who cares about a minion? Well, no matter, we'll send him to hell through our highest perch. A plug into the very pit of hell itself. What is this? My name's Snoopy. Make some noise! Yeah! Oh no! You must keep sliding. Yes, all the way to the tippy top. Don't worry. Shower is tired. It's much, much higher. Well, you know what they say, don't you? What? Oh, up! Up! Oh, go! It has been our devilish delight to thrill you this evening. A round of applause for the minions to love Felmo! Who was your step?